Well, this is pretty remarkable. It's actually being heralded as a major breakthrough in the fight against cancer.
And the big break is coming from, get this, another deadly disease. Robert Lyles is in our satellite center to explain this for us tonight. Robert?
Well, Leon, Allison, researchers have turned the virus that causes AIDS on its ear, if you will. Instead of attacking healthy cells, they've reprogrammed the virus to attack cancer cells. Now, these new serial killer cells are offering some a second chance at life.
Dr. Richard Besser says the University of Pennsylvania researchers took the white blood cells of leukemia patients, or their T cells, then injected them with a modified and harmless form of the HIV virus.
So that they're now programmed to go back in and fight and destroy the cancer cells.
These so-called serial killer cells did what chemotherapy cannot, say researchers. Multiplied 1,000-fold, even tracked down acute lymphocytic leukemia cancer cells in blood, bone marrow, and lymph tissues. But by no means was this easy for the three patients who participated in this pilot study.
There was a violent reaction, basically a battle going on of this living drug against the cancer. At the end of it, they couldn't find any traces of cancer.
In fact, one test subject was given just weeks to live. He's been in complete remission for a year.
That's pretty amazing. Absolutely amazing.
I think it's very exciting. I currently have a friend, actually, that's going through treatment at Johns Hopkins.
Well, it's awesome. Like, praise God. There are a lot of people who have cancer. It's prevalent in my family, so that would be great. That could help people out.
I just lost my wife in February from cancer. Any step in the right direction to cure cancer is a good step.
Now, researchers go on to call this the first advancement in leukemia treatment since the introduction of bone marrow transplants. That was back in the 1980s, but they emphasize this is not a cure. Just three patients were studied, so a much bigger trial is necessary to determine who will best benefit. Live in the Satellite Center, I'm Robert Lyles, ABC 7 News.
Wow, that is fascinating.